All right, guys, let's go ahead and get started. We're gonna start with a quick warm up. All right, so we're gonna start with just some leg swings, single leg swings, front and back. You can place your arms out here to help with balance if you need to. Of the room in front of you. That'll help with your balance. Coming down and switching sides. And arm circles backwards, alternating the direction here. Coming down, quick jog in place, quick feet. Keep those arms moving here as you jog in place. That heart rate up. And now taking into that double leg movement, just shuffle side to side. Jumping jacks. Quick reps here. Finishing that warm up. Shoulder press. Each movement is for 30 seconds. and we're gonna go through that twice, all right? So hence why we're using the lighter weights. Burn our arms for those full five minutes. I'll let you know when it's time to switch exercises. I made a timer here, and then I'll remind you what exercise is coming up, all right? So get those light weights ready. Here we go, 5 minutes on the clock. Arms straight out in front of our chest. Just coming in, tapping together, pressing back out. Focus on that breath. From here, we're switching to bicep curls. In 3, 2, 1, coming down, bicep curl up, and back down. Keep it going, guys. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Going to those under over taps, similar to that first movement. All right, alternating which arm comes above and under. Again, all at chest height. As you fully move into that crossover, you can feel that all the way through into our shoulders. Alright, final exercise right here. Shoulder press up. 10 more seconds, you got this. In 3, 2, and 1. Good work, drop those weights. Shake out those arms. All right, we're coming down to the floor. Grab one dumbbell here, we have a 5 minute core block. All right, so again, we're gonna use the timer. We have 5 exercises here. We're gonna do every exercise for 1 minute, all right? So that first exercise that we do, we're starting with a weighted sit-up. All right, so you're gonna take a weight, hold it at your chest here, sit up and back down. Your option here is to take this without a weight at all, all right? Coming up into that sit-up and back down, you can do that without a weight. The second exercise, we're going into a Russian twist. So we're gonna come to each side. All right, full range of motion here. Feet stay flat on the floor, or you can keep your heels off the floor as well as we go into each Russian twist, again, for a minute. And then from here, dropping the weight, we're going into a side plank, oblique crunch. We're gonna split that up 30 seconds on each side, so I'll let you know when to switch through that movement. And then from here, we're going into a straight leg raise. All right, slow tension as we come back down and back up. And then the final exercise, we're gonna hold a plank here and come in to those alternating leg raises. All right, try to hold that for a minute. All right, every minute on the minute, we're switching for those 5 minutes, all right? 5 minute core blocks, we're doing this only once. All right, so we're starting with that sit up. I'm gonna do this one without a weight. Feel free to pick up the weight as well. All right, 1 minute here in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Full sit up, feet stay flat on the floor. Oblique crunch. All right. Coming right into that straight leg raise here. All right, feet flat, or sorry, body and head and neck flat on the floor, palms flat on the floor, straight up and down your legs. Try and keep your legs from touching the floor as you come all the way down. Standing back up, coming into that weighted swing. as we swing back and come forward to chest height. Six down, four more. Good work. Good, left here. All right, three, two, one, go for 10. All right, this one's pushing us forward to set those hips. Soft bending those knees, we need to stay close to my body. Squeezing the glutes at the top. Five down, five more. Good work. Drop those weights. Final exercise, 10 burpees right here. Three, two, one, let's do this. Thank you. Alright, so just trying to get some height here as we come into that jump for 10. Then we're gonna pick up those weights. Bicep curl. Alright, coming for 10. From here, we're going into a curtsy lunge, alright? So, feet hip width apart, stepping back, and then alternating motion. Alright, coming down and back up, 10 on each side. And then final exercise, we're going into a plank, alternating shoulder tap to toe tap. Alright, so starting at plank position, shoulder, shoulder, toe, toe. Alright, that's one rep. We're going for 10 reps there. So only those four exercises, same as before, 10 reps of everything. And then we'll have that 30 second break or so and go through one final round. Alright, so let's get to this. We're starting with those knee tuck jumps. If you need one last sip of water, let's go ahead and take it. Catch that breath. All right, knee tuck jumps. All right, just jumping both feet together, trying to get your knees as high as you can. In 3, 2, 1, here we go. Two more. Good work. All right, going right into that bicep curl. Soft bend in those standing knees. 3, 2, 1. Coming up and back down. Two more here. Setting those weights down. Ready for that curtsy lunge. 3, 2, 1. 10 on each side. Chest stays up. Good work, guys. All right, high five, here we go. Plant those hands and knees, core tight. Rotating those wrists as we come up, facing our shoulders, back down. Halfway there, careful not to swing our body as we come up. All right, keep that core engaged, torso steady. All right, head in there. Going right into that curtsy lunge. Chest stays tall, 3, 2, 1, 10 on each side.
Thank you.
right, interlacing our fingers, coming forward, rounding out that back, head is dropped between our arms. Coming up, and reaching towards one side. Up, opposite side. Coming down, interlacing our fingers just as we dip up behind our back now. Pinching our shoulder blades together. And if you can, gently try to reach your arms upward as you keep your fingers interlaced. All right, coming back down. Start into that butterfly stretch here, sitting up tall. As we're here, we can rotate, bringing one hand behind our body. Coming back to center and switching to the opposite side. One leg comes out. With both arms, trying to reach for that toe. Keeping your opposite foot flat against your inner thigh there. Switching sides, opposite leg comes out. Back in. We're going to keep one leg bent in front of us. One leg is straight out behind us. We can stay up here on our palms if you want to go deeper into the stretch and your range of motion allows. Come down into your elbows. Up to our palms. We're going to switch sides. Again, you can stay up here on your palms or come down lower onto your elbows. Coming up, bring one leg back. All right, we're going to do one final core stretch, stretching up from the 5-minute core block. As we're down here, palms stay just on the outside of our chest, and we're going to press up. We look up towards that ceiling. From here, come roll onto your knees. Hands and palms stay out front. All right, coming up to that standing position. We're gonna do one deep inhale in through our nose. And exhale out. Thank you guys so much for coming. Keep stretching throughout the day. Grab some protein in your next meal. And we look forward to seeing you back here again tomorrow. So Saturday morning, 9:30 a.m., we have another workout. It's gonna be a body weight only HIIT style workout. So get ready to sweat. Come back here at 9:30 tomorrow. Have a great day. Thanks, guys.